How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Daffodil hearts, and phlox, meadow sweet and lady smocks, gentian lupin and tall hollyhocks, roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots, in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many insects come here and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Fireflies, moss and bees, spiders climbing in the trees, butterflies that sway on the cool gentle breeze. There are snakes, ants that sting, and creeping things in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many songbirds fly to and fro through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Bobolink, cuckoo and quail, tangier and cardinal, bluebird, lark, thrush and nightingale. There is joy in the spring when the birds begin to sing in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
Robin,
Robin, Robin,
don't forget the robin.
Don't forget the robin, Robin.
Robin,
Robin, Robin,
don't forget the robin. How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Daffodil hearts, and phlox, meadow sweet and lady smocks, gentian lupin and tall hollyhocks, roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots, in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many insects come here and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Fireflies, moss and bees, spiders climbing in the trees, butterflies that sway on the cool gentle breeze. There are snakes, ants that sting, and creeping things in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.